feel like I need to record this. I don't know. There'll be consequences. That's for sure. Asahi. Oh, man. The Arana hates Sahik. She was bringing us more supplies. And they were just... they were ready for us. RDA. It was an ambush. I barely got us out, holding down the throttle for dear life. How'd they know? Gotta strengthen our comms. Or maybe they've been watching us. Alma's pretty upset about the whole thing. Don't know what has her more cut up. That Asahi was shot, or that the Na'vi are mad at her. Okay, maybe that's unfair. Alma, if you're listening to this, stay out of my stuff. Had to drag her ass into the Samson outside the clan home tree. She didn't want to leave. Their hunters made us go once they saw Asahi's wound. The clan leader carried her inside. Katnat. His face. If she dies, we're gonna have a problem with that clan. For sure.
Why would she say such a thing? She cannot keep her emotions inside. Not the first time. Well, is that the mark of the sap? My mate made this, but he made too much. If I come back to camp with it, he will think I did not like it. Have some. He will only do me a favor.
Thank you for these gifts. Enjoy!
Go, Nimon!